We're up with 5 and the count 20. And here's your team scores. We're up 20. Distinguished. Calling 133. Make that 138. That's also a good score. You type the 152 foot, the nails 157. Correcting, that's Arcadia 157 and 7, Danny Hill 178, the usual 409. Quarter mile, 64 seconds at 400 meters.
Of the day. This is boys division two. We have the top seven teams in the state in this race. And Sargas ranked number 10 in the state is our eighth ranked team in this race. So the seven section just loaded, especially in this division. West Torrance ranked number 1, Loyola 2, Canyon 3, MiraCosta 4, Agoura 5, West Ranch 6, Claremont 7, and Sargas 10. Once again, only seven teams qualify for next Saturday's state championship. Coming by the first 800 meters, Christian Ricketts from Oro Grande leading that group. And they're at 219 at the 800. Scarsoni and Landup off. Canyon running very well, also right in that group. MiraCosta very well with bright yellow and green. No running very well in front. And still a large pack there. Just approaching the 1200 meter mark. Nobody out front by themselves. Large group here. Go, go, go. And they come out of the valley loop here. We still got a large pack. It's about 100 meters to go until we get to the mile mark. And Lee Bolt coming through the mile right at 450. And they make their way up the switchback for our back. Ricketts pushing that pace a little bit more. Ricketts and Scarsoni there. West Torrens out there, well, those bright orange, they're wearing the yellow and brown tops. Claremont in the dark maroon and black shirt, also running well. And here comes our group, still very large back there. Coming in off the top of that hill, still 20, 25 boys in that group. Chance Lambreth from Canyon now trying to open up a little bit of the lead on that group. Stephen Kahn from Ayala moving up. But it is Lambreth there. West Torrens there, three in the top 10. As they come through, we got Lambreth from Canyon, Ricketts is in there, Kahn, Gold, and Hall from the girl, Garcini from Canyon, Terrell and Badour from West Torrens, along with Dix right there. Sherman from Saugus, Pete from Saugus, maybe Sherman from Loyola, Dr. Welker from West Ridge, Souther from Woodward, Slatter from Thousand Up, Wyatt Baxter from Simi Valley, Pignon from Loyola Bay from Bowman Canyon, Cushman from Tesoro, Garrett from Mira Costa, Wilson from Newport Harbor, all in that lead group. Unofficially, our quick score at the halfway point, we got West Point 102. Claremont 125, West Ridge 135, Miracosta 146, Canyon 147, Loyola 149, and a girl at 203, Saugus at 205, Simi Valley 238, Tesoro at 242. So everybody over 100 points at the halfway point. Looks like Caleb Terrell of West Torrens has taken the lead, heading to the 2 mile mark. And they come by the 2 mile at 10:10. Terrell just seventh at the crossover, has moved up to take that lead. And again, West Torrens three runners there in the top 12, but just passing the 2 mile mark. Our boys making their way behind Reservoir that come up from the right side there. West Torrance still leading as a team. They're in the bright yellow with the W on their chest.
Let's go, Steven. Catch up with these guys. Let's go, Steven. You got this. Come on. Stick with them up on the uphill. Let's go.
Making their way halfway up the hill there. That still looks like it is our leader from Canyon. Lambert still our leader. Looks like Ricketts in second. But we're still very close to going to go to the top of the hill at 12:45. Lambert, Ricketts. Division 2 should be tight here for this team title. West Torrance, top-ranked team in the state, running very well. But we've got six or seven schools all right there. Chance Lambert coming around the turn. He comes on the airstrip under 14. Lambert. Cole Hoff of Agoura has moved up very well. Scarsoni gives Canyon two of the top three. Canyon and West Torrance and Agoura all now two in the top seven. Peyton Saugus and Wyatt from Simi Valley back to moving up well. Khan from Ayala in the top 10. Eight in the white and the blue shirt moving up. West Ranch looks like West Torrance with three on the airstrip now. Canyon third on the airstrip. They all are three and four. They're very wide open here in the team battle here. Looking for four and five here for all those teams. West Torrance now 4-5 on the airstrip. Turner has 5 on the airstrip. Garcenius came in the winner at 15:07. Off of the goal, second at 15:14. Lambert of Canyon, third at 15:20. Badura of West Torrance, fourth at 15:21. Kate of Saugus, 5th at 15:21. Grove of Agoura, 6th at 15:24. Baxter of Simi Valley, 7th at 15:25. Terrell of West Orange, 8th at 15:28. Pond of Ayala, 9th at 15:33. Welker of West Ranch and Pope of West Ranch, 10th and 11th at 15:36 and 15:40. Dix of West Orange, 12th at 15:41. Crossan of Saugus, 13th at 15:42. Clark of Dos Pueblos, 14th at 15:44. Souther of Woodbridge, 15th at 15:48. Ricketts, 16th of Aurora Grande at 15:52. Garrett of Miracosta, 17th at 15:54. Bay of Golden Valley, 18th at 15:54. Sherman of Loyola, 19th at 15:55. And Tanner of Canyon, 20th at 15:55. And our unofficial print scores, we've got West Orange at 94, Canyon at 125, Miracosta 3rd at 131, Loyola 4th at 141, Claremont 5th at 143, West Orange 6th at 159, Agoura 7th at 174, Simi Valley 8th at 206, Saugus 9th at 212, and Tesoro 10th at 240. Those are unofficial scores.
Outside the game. Let's go.